Part 4 is next.
There you go, Mr. Boyd.
Thank you, BJ.
See that speaker up there? That lets a teacher or the principal talk to everyone in the school at once.
Oh, I see. Wow, BJ, you were really being loud.
I was, wasn't I? I was?
You sure were.
But in school, we usually try to be just a little bit quieter.
Oh, yeah.
When we talk, we've got two choices. We can use either one of our two voices. Your voice is kind of quiet, like a kitty who just meowed.
Meow. And my outdoor voice, it's fun to try it because it's big and strong and loud. Come on, Kristen.
When we're in school or riding in a car, it's our indoor voice we use. We can still have fun no matter where we are with the quiet voice we choose. And when we use both voices,
Say today.
We say it's sunny.
So, what are you teaching next, Baby Bob?
Numbers.
Oh, it's very important to learn about numbers in school.
Uh-huh.
I wonder why BJ didn't want to.
Because